Welcome back to another Yurt update. As you can see, we're installing upper kitchen cabinets that I actually found off marketplace for free. They just need some new hardware and these will be good as new. Maybe a new paint job even. But I get so excited.